Hello, up, you guys. So today I'm gonna be making a coffee shop, and also I'm gonna be showing you how. So first things first. Okay, there we go. Okay, over here. First, you're gonna make okay, this one. Yeah. I mean, you don't need that. Just you need you need mossy stone bricks. And then for the shop, you need I'm just gonna pick these because it's and then you need gate, fence gate. And then you're gonna need some stairs for the bench. I'm just gonna pick this one. And you're gonna need some rows, and then daylight center for just the designs. Don't need anything about that. And then block of iron. You're gonna need a lever. So that's all you need. Let's start making with some designs. Let's start here. 3x3. Okay, there we go. And then make the same as here. Then you're gonna need this too. Some oak leaves. Need that one. You're gonna need that too. The same. Some 15. It depends on how big you're gonna make the shop. The mossy stone bricks. You're gonna use it over here. Right here. Two, three. I'm just do the same like that. then we're gonna need some. I'm just gonna choose this one. And then this one too. From the design. Just gonna place that with this one. So I'm gonna so you need to finish it all, the tiles, the ground. So see you later. So hey guys, I'm back. So this is how it looks. After we put all the blocks, I just do it like this one, like that. Then so we're just gonna make the shop. Make it shorter over the back. This one's 5, and this one's 5, and this one's 5 as well. And I make this one 1, 2, 3, 3. This one's 1, 2, 3. Yeah, 5, and this one's 3. We're gonna need a slab for that. We need some slab. Gonna be the shop. So now for the designs, we're gonna need some glowstone. Oh no, that one. Three. app for the table. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Like that. It's gonna make a more like of a pad. That one, so stay. And the daylight sensor is for like a gonna use it for that one, so it's like, and then we're gonna make some more flowers. We're gonna make a 4x4 and 4x3. Let's see. As well. And 1, 2, 3, 4. And 3, 4. And we're just gonna make there. And then here. There. So I'm here. There. Take that once. Up to you is I'm gonna make the inside, so I'm gonna use the lever for that one. So that's it, guys. Thanks for watching. Bye.